It's just going to go from sitting there.
When you stand here and look at it, you think he slid all the way over and just, you know, nailed it on you. Huh? He moved it, but that far, it's gone.
That's how camera was shooting, kind of emulated his rollover, just doing that little rock in the middle, and yeah, it's either push or pull or cut.
That shot's unbelievable.
Hey, well, why was he sitting down when I got here?
I guess he was tired.
It wasn't
because they lost.
I'd already made the comment, all right, we're breaking up the super team. Nobody can beat him.
Who was it?
I was going to get over there and play him now that he wore himself down, but he left.
He's like, nah, camera might beat me. He was scared. He was scared of camera.
I doubt that. He was lighting you guys up. I was scared of him.
Are we ready?
You're ready.
Are you all ready?
Here we go.
That was
worse. You lied.
Mulligan.
He was just getting by all that being ready shit.
All right, ready now.
Ready. Oh no, it was too slow.
You ain't no fucking rep.
Exactly. I'm a nobody.
Man, I guess we all owe him money now.
Hey, pay the man.
I'm just telling you what I saw, man.
Oh, ready, Greg.
Oh, shit.
But damn right it was in. We rule.
Oh,
oh shit.
Holy shit.
Drug test on these balls.
They're high as hell.
Microwave.
No. I'm just trying to fake me out like I feel it.
No!
I knew it!
So slow!
I knew it!
It was so fucking slow!
I just felt like
he was twice!
He was messing up on purpose to throw me off.
That have been the world's slowest bank.
I missed it twice! I'm like, it's over here, it's over here, it's over here!
No, I never intended it. I very rarely intended it.
Fox!
Okay, it's your shot.
Ready.
Oh, what the hell just happened?
My hands slipped.
Oh, man.
Good shot, dude.
Good shot.
Ready?
Ready.
Oh. Good shot. I got so far off the loop, I blocked her.
Ready?
bucks.
It's all over your shit.
Yeah. Ready?
Ready.
Just have to do different shit.
Ready? I've got. And I did that. Mark did that earlier.
Yeah, I think everybody did.
Yeah, like, for sure.
The mic don't ever play going.
Everybody's leaving that a while.
Yeah, that's been open all night.
That was the first shot I learned. First shot I ever learned.
First shot ever. Okay.
It's never been one.
It's unblockable. Ah! Not like that.
That's the same thing.
Yeah, I told you, go in hard.
That's like a stealth fighter. It just came in under radar.
You ready? Oh no, Bob! What are you doing to me? I don't know, man. It felt like a good idea.
Come on, man.
You ready?
Ready. You want to be on drugs or something?
I don't know.
Good try.
The recoil gets him every time. Man.
God, I get too fast. That was exactly what I was going for.
Oh, we got there.
That was 1-1.
All right, I'll try harder this time, man. I'm sorry.
Don't hit him so hard anymore.
I think I'll do that more slow.
Don't try as hard.
That one was our emergency.
We just got to figure out a game plan.
I had to linger longer.
You ready?
No dilly dally.
No dilly dally. Some dealing must dally. Maybe pass.
Yes, that's what we needed.
Fucking scared the
ball. Main dominant, at least 3 points ahead.
You blocked the shit out of my pool. So.
That's a good shot.
Ready? Ready. Nice pass.
Yes, I did. I mastered that shot.
That's that heat seeker.
Ready?
That was trained. That damn hit the goalie's foot. Sent along.
Oh no!
Good shot.
Ready? Fred.
Oh, I got it.
Twice I didn't do that! Alert the self! Backward kick, you're fired.
I mean, I just sit and watch it and all. It's like, I mean, you gotta flip your man
up.
You
got plenty of time! Like, I hit hard.
How many more opportunities am I gonna have? I need at least one more. You gotta do that one more.
Yeah, you gotta practice it, man.
I practice that at home alone.
I can fucking counter that. I just gotta get more practice.
You need to get little tires and a little football thing.
Who is it? You just got Kelly on and does the one where he banks it up and it comes over. You be like, yeah, pop, poo!
In
2002,
McKinney, they had in France, they had a speed trap set up.
Yeah.
McKenzie got the slowest. If you see how fast he can go, you know, and McKenzie, finds out he shoots his shot, and they go and they look at it and they go, "We'll give you a free." Oh, they were charging him. That can't be right. We'll give you a free one. Steve's like, "No, I'm going with it."
7 miles per hour.
I'm going with it.
Cameron gets up there 120. Staying at 7 miles an hour.
But the best one was playing the Danish and he started before they started the game, he started oiling the bead. And the Danes have got a good sense of humor. I mean, these guys are funny, they're real straight faced and they'll say the funniest shit and not crack a damn smile.
But they all busted when he started oiling it down. Fucking court.
Was he preparing the chicken?
He thinks well over there.
Nice. Hey, everybody was along the rides and stuff. Hey,
you know what Bruce would have done? He took his rag out and started wiping his off.
Yeah.
He would have. He'd have been like.
You're right.
Looking down the rod.
Lighting himself up. I'm
lighting unstoppable.
I got my money on Buddy.
You ready?
Ready.
He's gonna pull out his shit.
Oh, no.
Good pass.
Ah!
There we go.
All right, try
I got you, buddy. I got you.
I see how it is now.
You ready? Ready.
I'm a trend setter. Damn.
He didn't leave even that open.
Oh.
Nice.
Good cut.
That was good. Three off of.
Oh, that was good. You're up.
I haven't played three off of.
Put it 2-1.
Yeah, just for now.
We ain't got no one else.
Yeah, there was a, you go on the YouTube, you click on, and the ones labeled Anarchy.
2-1!
Cameron leaves us his,
you know, these two beads right here signify that we got two.
And me and Chris proceeded to kick their butt.
Until he piked his leg up.